Our favorite game was chicken. When our parents weren't watching, we used to swim as far out as we dared. It was about who would get scared and turn back first. Always me. Anton was by far the stronger swimmer, and he had no excuse to fail.
You sure you want to do this? You know you're gonna lose.
It was the last time we swam together, out into the open sea. Like always, knowing each stroke to the horizon was one we'd have to make back to the shore. But something was very different about that day. Every time Anton tried to pull away, he found me right beside him. Until finally, the impossible happened.
Vincent! Vincent!
The one moment in our lives that my brother was not as strong as he believed, and I was not as weak. It was the moment that made everything else possible.
In case you haven't noticed, I don't need any rescuing. But you did once. Well, you've got all the answers. How do you explain that?
You didn't beat me that day. I beat myself.
Who are you trying to convince?
Do you want me to prove it to you?
It's not important, Anton. It's forgotten.
I'll prove it to you.
You want me to prove it to you? I'll prove it to you!
I do.
We're too far out.
You want to quit?
We're too far out!
You want to quit?
No!
Vincent!
How are you doing this, Vincent? How have you done any of this? We have to go back.
Now, it's too late for that. We're close to the other side.
What other side? You want to drown us both?
You want to know how I did it? This is how I did it, Anton. I never saved anything for the swim back.
Stand to fly. I'm not that naive. I'm just out to find the better part of me. I'm more than a bird. I'm more than a plane. I'm more than some pretty face beside a train. And it's not easy to be here. Anything.